guys, so how did you guys like my work? So yeah, so I don't know, I've just been extra. I don't know why I decided to wear the dresses and walk around and catwalk. And in case you guys don't know, I'm actually a model too. That's why I just said, why don't I just put my craft into my review? So yeah, welcome. I forgot to say welcome, but like welcome to my channel. It's Cherish O Isaac, and we're on a mission to get like 2k subscribers right now. So yeah, so what are my thoughts on the clothes? So for the red one, I could not find the actual picture I saw for the dress, but on the website the dress looks really dark, like a dark rich red kind of color, close to a burgundy. But the one I got is like hot red, but it was like really light. And what you see on the website was not the same thing I got delivered to me. If you notice at the back of my dress, it was meant to be a strap, like a lace-up dress from the back, where it's like a corset. From the picture online, it was meant to be like a corset dress, not with like a bones, but those ones where when you lace it up, it goes like right from your I think that was called, up to your like up to your boobs, like that's how you're meant to strap it. But the dress came and it's like halfway between my back, and it looked really tacky. It looked good with the video because you know, wait, yeah, but nah. So the red dress for me, if it was to be over a 10, I would give the red dress a 3/10 because it was light, it's really transparent. The dress is really transparent. So nah, I can't wear, I don't like it. It was not what I saw online and it's not what I want to buy. Like, that was just wrong. So for the black dress, I would say the black one that was in formation with, the black dress was okay. Like was okay, like what you see, what I saw online was what I got, but I got a large size and that was a large size on me, so just know. Then for the white jumpsuit, it was really jumpy and I had like boobs pocket by the side. If you look at my picture, there were things like this. This was not what I paid for. I'll post the picture by my side for you to know what it looked like online. It's extremely light. The material is really fragile. Like, I feel like if we were to drag it, it was gonna tear. That was how the white one came. And yeah, basically that just it. So what I will say about the white, I don't think I will shop there again. No, I don't, and I wouldn't. If I was to be asked, would you advise someone to get something from Young's? I would say no, because out of the three, none of them were up to 10 for me. So sorry about that. I'm just being honest about my review, and I will keep saying the things the way they are. But some people, I've checked other reviews online from people, and people said pretty good and pretty, I don't know, like 50-50. But for me, it was a no. Yeah, that's just it. And giveaway on my mind, so like, subscribe and share my channel, girls, boys, men, ladies, share my channel. And yeah, just watch out and keep up with my videos. Thank you all, shuggies, bye.
Okay, are we doing this?